Welcome back, everybody, to another video. Another video instead of Undertale. So, last video, we made. Yeah, so. I don't have ghost on me again. We managed to beat this horrible, foul ghost in the last video. And this other ghost that we beat it up in the first video, see, helped us. So, yeah, so. He said we shouldn't go into his house. But I think he's hiding something, so maybe we're gonna have to risk it? Anyway, if you guys want to see what is in that house, click the like button and make sure you subscribe. I'm serious. I only have 48 subscribers. And, oh no, my phone battery. And also, I want to get tons of subscribers before Christmas. Like, can we at least get 100 or 50? I'm trying to hit 50 subscribers, and I have not hit 50 yet. So, sorry guys, I'm just getting my charger. So please hit the like button and subscribe, anybody who finds this video. Please, please, I beg. Okay, let's get into the video. So, last video, if you remembered, the ghost house was here. I'm guessing that the ghost house is, like, in the white one. Oh yeah, by the way guys, there's two mythical, hey, you, followed me into my house. Make yourself at home? So, okay, anyway guys, you know what I'm gonna do? So the mythical eggs on Roblox came out on Roblox Adopt Me. So I wanna show them off. Just the ones I got, but not yet at the end of the video. So make sure you stay tuned and please don't skip the video. The computer's internet browser is open to. Ooh, okay. I'm working on music. Cool. Spook tuned. I like it. Listen. Okay, so it's still playing. Let's see these ladies' spook wave. Play it. Play it. Oh, it's basically the same thing. Okay, we're clearly wasting time here, so. Oh no, it's stuck. I can practically still hear the music. Stop it! Thank you. What do you want? Awkward, I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to the Bluck family small farm. Who's the Bluck family? Yeah, I'm the only employee. This is a place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Bruh. Snail Rays! Do you want to play a game? It's called Thundersnail. The stilts will race, and if the yellow snow wins, you win. Ooh, okay, okay. Press Z repeatedly to encourage us now. Okay, here we go. One, go. Faster! No, 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 no. Oh, looks like you encouraged yourself too much. All that pressure to succeed really got her. Oh. That was hard. Anyway, let's see what's on the other side. Let's see what's here. What? 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 It's a living... Doesn't seem like anyone's home. Well, that house looks awkward. So are we meant to be going this way? I think we are. I don't want to go that way yet. That's the ocean. Another cave, eh? Why are there so much of this type of stuff in Undertale? I don't understand. This is endless. Okay, never mind. So, ooh. What? What is this? That's my sister's name, Tammy, but it's spelled T-E-M-M-I-E. If my sister was here, she wouldn't like that. That must, this is actually called Tammy. Bruh, imagine. What are those? Well, I'm not going that way. Do you know why? Let's progress with the story. I have to do all that again. This is to try to figure out how to get out of here. Well, that was easier. Okay, so... we'll explore that place later when we finish the actual game. So, my friends keep saying I don't play FNF on my channel. Okay, so... Actually, I wanted to see what happens if you get your dog residue. Ah, that's all it does. Is that what a dog residue do? Fills your inventory up with residue. Cause that's the only thing in my inventory, as you can see. An uneasy atmosphere. Really? I mean, Undertale isn't really that bad. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I meant to go this way. Ah, tell me again? Okay. I hate mold small. Honestly, I really hate them. They're so weird, you know? Wait, I don't want to go that way. I want to keep going this way. I'm gonna keep going this way. The annoying thing is this is an invisible maze. With invisible walls, so you can't really see anything.
As long as I can see these things. Oh no. Ah, you've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. How? Oh no, 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 I did not. No, 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 no. I meant to flee, not spare. The only thing that I don't really like about YouTube is that I have to edit, and that feels really, really upsetting. Do you know why? Because I'm practically editing for no reason. If nobody's gonna really be willing to watch my videos, then I'm just editing for no reason. These are just dead ends. I can't see where I'm going. Right, at least I found the wall. Finally! Sand, it's still dark though. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna walk into anything. I'm pretty sure I am though. So be careful to find any jump scares if you do. Wait, I can see properly. Wait, what's going on? What's going on? Wait. I'm so confused. What? What am I meant to do here? You know, dog grazing hasn't really been helpful, so maybe I can try and drop it. Nothing. Maybe I can try breaking up my phone a bit? Well, my phone is already that bright, so I can't see anything. I can see this flower. Okay, how about I just try fill the walls? Nothing. Maybe I went the wrong way? This seems like the right way. Wait, what's on there? Don't leave. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry, gotta hurry. I need to figure out what's down there. Okay, this is far down enough. What the hell is that? There's gotta be something down here. Nothing? Oh, what a waste of time. You know what would be very, very helpful at this point? If I can just see! Why don't you have a torch in Undertale? Oh wait, because you... wait. Well, to be fair, shouldn't have... what's her name? Shouldn't have Taro given you a flashlight just in case? Because I don't have one in my inventory. And I thought Dark Residue is supposed to help you. Well, if that was the case. I don't understand this.
All I can see is just where I am. Behind you. Thank you! I should have interacted with the flower. Oh well. Seven. Seven human souls. With power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Drimor, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He'll finally take the surface back from, and give it back from the suffering pain we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give your up your soul. That means I'll have to die. Or I'll tear it from your body. Undine, I'll help you fight. Yo! You did it! Undine's right in front of you. You've got to row seats for her fight. Bruh, wait. Who is she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Oh no, no. Okay, that's not cool. That is not cool, mister. Where did he go? You're gonna regret taking her. I don't even know her real name. Oh yeah, I forgot about that girl. What's her name again? I forgot. What, can I go down here? No, I can't. Yo! How did he get away? How did he get away? Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never asked anyone this before. Yo, you're a human, right? Haha. Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Undine told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes sense. Makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink at that, huh? Yo, say something mean so I can hit you, please? No. Yo, what? So I have to do it. Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your gut. Man, I such a turd. I'm going home now. No. Yo, wait, help, I tripped. Uh-oh, what are you standing around for? Go over here, dude. Go, how am I supposed to help? And, you, dude, if you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me. No, please. Why do everybody have to die? The only person who did was new got... Okay, here's the annoying thing. Every single TV show, every single game, somebody new to the team gets introduced, and then they die. Like, for example, how do I put it? Like, if it was a TV show, yeah, and then they had four friends in it, and then in the game, or in another TV show episode, they have somebody else who is like very, very cool and stuff like that. But then they die later on in the film, or later on in the series, or later on in the game. This thing right here will die. I know she's gonna die. One. Two, the only TV show who I've seen somebody new come in is in Puss in Boots, because a goblin came in and she stayed. Wait, she, never mind, forget what I said. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought, haha. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Oh, well, bye-bye. Later, dude. Later,
whatever your name was. You still look like Scraggy. Okay, we're going into the cave then. That looks like a monster. Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. How? Understand? Those seven is, and the final soul and the world will be transformed. First, however, is a custody to make it this far. I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people, and how it started long ago. No, you know what? Screw it. This is why I should tell a story, when you're about to die. Yeah, we'll see about that. Wait, what's that? Oh, okay. You. So that's what's under his helmet. You're standing in the way of everybody's hope and dreams. Alpha's history books made me think humans were compassionate. But you? You're just a remoteless criminal. How? You wandered through the cravens, attacking everyone in the park. No, I didn't. I only attacked two people. Toriel and, that ghost. So you can't blame me. They wanted me to attack him. Self-defense? Please. You didn't kill them because you had to. You killed them because it was easy for you. No, it wasn't. Because it was fun for you. Do you think it was fun when I found out? I didn't kill anyone! And plus, those ghosts, they came back to life, so... Do you think it was fun when people's family members never come home? Is that fun? No. But your time's up, villain. I'm not a villain! You're the villain! You won't hurt anyone else. A knight in shining armor has appeared. And all the pain and inflicted on the fallen. Everybody's hope, everybody's dream, you've turned to dust. She's gonna send right back through her spear. Nerg! I shall show you how determined nonsense truly are. Come on, step forward and let's end this. The wind howling, you filled with determination. Save. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. Wait, a small box? And God. How can I fight you in a small box like that? Oh, okay. Undo the attacks. It's bad. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. Oh, I see. Eugene bounces impatiently. Okay then. You won't want to spare? Plead. Told you they didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Not bad. How about this? Come on, Eugene. I've played too much FNF to know how this works. Smells like sushi. Challenge. You tell Eugene her attacks is too easy, but the bullets will get faster. For you. Whoops. That's my fault then. Ooh. Okay, smells like sushi. Eugene, plead. You told Eugene you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no, nope. Dog residue, a little help here. Wait, I didn't. Okay, this is stupid. This is getting stupid. Okay. You wanna fight? I'll give you a fight. Oh. Enough warming up. I made no damage against her. Oh! Eugene holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Okay, think. That's fair. Mercy, huh? I still can't believe you want to spare me. Oh, I get this. Okay, you know what? Flee. Don't slow me down. Ha! You won't get away from me this time.
Honestly, I get it now. I know what we have to do. No, we died. Okay. But I know how to escape her now. I know what we're meant to do. To be alright. You can do again. Stay determined. I know exactly how to fight her now. And God. Okay, I think I easy enough to face a danger head on. You won't lose this weapon against me. Not bad, then how about this? Okay, so this is starting to... Aww! I think we got the Chancha. Oh, nope. Okay, I'm screwed. How am I gonna free? You know, this is much easier. I'm about to die. How am I meant to escape her? How? Okay, you know what? What is an annoying thing? Because we're green, we can't... Oh, okay. Ah, I get. I understand. We have to press red. Okay. I understand what we have to do. We have to miss. For years we've dreamed of a happy ending. Okay, so that didn't work. Ah, keep pressing the wrong one. Enough warming up. I don't understand this at all. Please, just let me go. I beg you. Okay, I kinda understand the concept about this, so once I beat her, I'll be right back. Okay, this is really frustrating. I feel like I'm just gonna take a break from Undertale for now. Sorry guys, but I'm just gonna end the video here.